What's up, you guys? Today we're gonna learn how to play Payphone by Maroon 5 on the guitar. So, first thing, cape is on 4th fret, and let's just jump right into it. First chord you're going to learn is a C major. These are all simple chords, so you should know how to play them. If you've never played guitar before, then welcome to the land of guitar. It's a lot of fun. First finger will be on the 2nd string, 1st fret. Middle finger will be on the 4th string, 2nd fret. And your ring finger on the 3rd fret, 5th string. Next is a G. Pointer finger on the 5th string, 2nd fret. Middle finger on the 6th string, 3rd fret. Ring finger on the 3rd fret, 2nd string. And your pinky is on the 1st string, 3rd fret. You can play it without your ring finger also, or your ring finger down on the high string, but I think it sounds better with your ring finger there. Next is an E minor. Simple. Middle finger on the 5th string, 2nd fret. Ring finger on the 4th string, 2nd fret. Next is a D. I play the D weird, and this is how you usually play it. I play it barred. That's how I learned it from my dad. So, I'll teach you how you should play it, not how I play it. Your pointer finger on the 3rd string, 2nd fret, middle finger on the 1st string, 2nd fret, and your ring finger is on the 2nd string, 3rd fret. That's not how I play it, but you shouldn't learn how I play it just because there's other notes that go into it, so. Yeah, so you should go. This song is very simple. How the chords come together. The whole song, you are playing C, G, E minor, D. So it's a very simple song. No changes in chords. Maybe you're going to change it in strumming, but I usually leave strumming up to you. And stuff like that, so I don't usually teach strumming, so yeah, I'll play a little bit of it, so yeah. I'm at a payphone trying to call home all of the change I spent on you. Where have the times gone, baby, it's all wrong, they are the plans we made for two. It's hard to remember people we used to be. It's even harder to picture that you're not here next to me. You say it's too late to make it, but is it too late to try? I knew I'd learn them all of my wishes. By now I'm wasting my nights. You turned out the lights. Now I'm paralyzed, stuck in that time. So yeah, that's pretty much how it goes. Very simple. Yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure you give this a like, comment with the next song you want me to do, and subscribe, of course, if you want to see more guitar tutorials and personal things on this channel. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!